Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today, we will learn how to retrieve a list of all customers using Postman in Shopify API. For more motivation to make further videos, please like and subscribe to my channel. Now, let's explore the video today. There are a lot of ways to retrieve a list of all customers. You can export all customers in the Shopify admin, however, this just shows you some basic parameters like name, status, location, and orders. If you want to get more customer information, you can easily do it by using Postman with Shopify API. This is a reason, Behexa will show you how to retrieve a list of all customers using Postman with Shopify API. The process of retrieving a list of all customers using Postman includes two steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. Step 2, retrieve a list of all customers using Postman. Now take the first step, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Now, take the second step, retrieve a list of all customers using Postman. Create a new GET with this endpoint. Then click Send. The API will return the data like this. Those are all the steps you need to know to retrieve a list of all customers using Postman. In case you have any wonders about Shopify, or you want to research Shopify API integration, you can visit behexa.com. We have tons of Shopify integrated solutions for many types of business, such as Shopify POS integration, Shopify CRM integration, Shopify ERP integration, Shopify accounting integration, Shopify marketplace integration, and so on. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Behexa. Connecting applications, automating processes.